Alright, here we go. Day 15 of Dark Souls. I am streaming this one in the morning instead of at night. Because more than likely I am going to be busy later. So what we're gonna do is do whatever we can. Let's see how far we can get. Go. 402 deaths, 21 bosses dead, 4 great souls, and these creepy singing women are next on the menu. Maybe. I literally woke up about 20 minutes ago. I remember that in this area we got these knights that just like to get dominated. Or dominate me, either way. I think I need to check to see if I have the anti-holo ring on. Oh, excuse me. So I've got max HP, stamina, casting time. Oh, I don't. Alright, so we're gonna take off this one. Shoot. That explains why my HP has been going down so much. Spells. So our number one, the thing that we're doing now is looking for that second bonfire, because I got pretty far last night and I couldn't find it. So we're going to have to explore along our way. Excuse me, a little more than we actually did. Stop yawning. I apologize. Okay. That's a fantastic hiding spot.
Oh.
These guys definitely come at you from a lot longer range than I'm used to. Come on, big boy. It's time to dance. Is that guy? Okay, so I've already checked all of this area. This is the area I'm not sure about yet. Oh, you know what? I can see it from fucking here. Alright, there's a bonfire. I'm an idiot. We just have to get over there. Previously checked that area out when I was over there. I must be getting slow. Oh, you know what? Maybe I didn't check this area out. Oh. Oh, hi. Noise. Visitor down there. it's these runes are the ones I checked out. Okay. Sneak around that guy. Yes. There are some knights over here. Yeah, see right there. Knights. Okay. Let's use this. Thank you. I just realized I'm mostly transparent on my screen. That's awesome. That's right, I'll be a floating head for a day. So much more damage than I needed to there.
Thank you.
On one series of attacks, they can be interrupted. On the next one, they can't. Oh, very angering. Really? Thank you. This zone is incredibly tall. Seems like if I can just get up and close with these guys, I'm gonna have a lot more success. They shoot magic damage too. Let's see, I'm pretty sure I have an equipment. Yeah, I'm not casting many spells. Magic resist? There we go. Okay, now let's try this. It won't be as devastating if I get hit.
Okay.
Had to retreat all the way back. Man, how are we gonna get past these guys? Knew you could fall off in places. There's too many lines. Butts. Dang it, my shield off. Come on. Oh, this game, this game. Thank you. I have a weird feeling that slow and steady is not the best way to get through there, and I just kind of have to run in and pray that I kill everything. That guy's dead. Oh boy, we're getting to that point in the game. Alright. So, it's time for me to go right now. I gotta go take care of some stuff. But I will upload this to YouTube, and then I will be playing again for a little bit before I go out tonight. So I will be